aujourd'hui, on va faire le Discovery Grammar. We're going to start with two sentences that look similar but different. What do you recognize? Qu'est-ce que vous reconnaissez dans cette phrase?
À la plage.
À la plage? What about this? Do you recognize any verbs here?
Être.
Être, très bien. What about this one?
Ah.
Ah, qu'est-ce que c'est à?
Avoir.
Mm-hmm, très bien. Donc, à et être. Et d'habitude, manger, qu'est-ce que vous voyez, qu'est-ce qui est différent avec manger?
Oh, je vois qu'il y a un petit bâton en haut sur le E.
C'est ça, il y a un accent aigu. Ball toss time! On va continuer avec la structure. Je, tu, il, nous, vous, il. Donc, on va commencer avec le verbe manger. Qu'est-ce que c'est manger? Manger, qu'est-ce que c'est en anglais manger? Eating, très bien, eating. Donc, j'ai mangé. On va commencer avec Megan. Prête?
J'ai mangé.
Très bien.
Tu as mangé?
Oui.
Il a mangé.
Très bien. Woo! All right, ready kids?
French.
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 I need to reflect about my practices today. Today, what did I do today? I did, oh yes, I did the Discovery Grammar portion of it. Why did I do Discovery Grammar today? Because students are engaged, they get to see what the different structures of the sentences are. They get to break it down into logical portions of it. Discovery Grammar encourages thinking around thinking. Metacognition, that's what they want, that's what they need. And with this, with Discovery Grammar, I feel like they can truly deepen their understanding of the language by thinking about their thinking in the language and their role in the French language.
In French class today, we discovered, not just discovered grammar like I talked about earlier, but we also did the ball toss. In the ball toss, we just threw balls at each other's faces, and I encourage students not to call the people's names, because then we really want to encourage physical retention of the language. And when you have a bruise on your face, you will retain the language a bit more. And so the ball toss also encourages movement, unhealthy competition, and also it encourages you to go deeper into the language, just like my Discovery Grammar that we did earlier. And let's continue on to other teachers and see what other practices they have, so I don't need to reflect with only myself.
Okay, bonjour class. So since we have been learning about numbers lately, today I have a little review game. We've done the numbers from 1 to 50, I believe. So I set up the perfect game that we can play. So you see how I have two decks of cards. What we're going to do is you're going to get into partners, okay? And you're each going to get half the deck. Okay. What we're going to do is each time you're going to say un, deux, trois. Both of you are going to flip over one card, put it in the middle. So both. So you're going to say un, deux, trois. So now that we have two cards in the middle, you're going to quickly do some mental math. I know everyone loves math, right?
Yay!
Okay. You're going to add the cards up and say the number en français. Ace as 1, Jack as 11, Queen as 12, and King as 13. Okay? So you see on a 9 et 1, 9 et 1, font. Megan. So you get to keep these two cards.
Un, deux, trois. Neuf. Un, deux, trois. 19.
Oh. Un, deux, trois. 10.
This morning.
Okay, so with my class today, I handed out the I can create a board game and they can use cards to play with that.
Right, yeah. For sure. Yeah, I think there's lots of possibilities with this.
Yeah.
French.
French. French.
Bonjour tout le monde.
Bonjour.
This book, used for such a long time,
been teaching. All written by and compiled by one person, and he was a man. We were not usually
shocking,
necessarily the greatest language teachers. So I tried to make it seem good and try and pick out what I could from it. But when you have literally 2,000 words on one page, any given page, with dialogue that is old and dated and doesn't really seem to be the living language.
To add on to that, I noticed that in the title it says living language, but it also says oral practice. Do you reckon this text is useful for oral practice, as the title suggests?
Definitely the people before us learned to speak French, and the ones that took it to a higher level used this book or similar things. For me, realistically, no. It cannot be that useful.
Right.
You cannot remember line to line.
Okay. Thank you for your time, Paul.
Thank you very much.
Woo!
Bonjour!
Bonjour!
Ok, aujourd'hui, on va faire le set littéraire. On va continuer avec ça. Ok? Vous allez vous débrouiller, prenez votre texte et commencez à travailler. 1, 2, 3, mettez-vous à la tâche.
Très bien. Cercle littéraire. Donc, dans notre texte écrit par Elora Caroline Boucher, mon phrase préférée c'était.
French.